Welcome back to Wild Mac Gaming. I'm going to get going here in just a moment. Not doing this stream live, or not doing this as a live stream. Going to just do some recording as I play some Starfield this afternoon, and I'll do some video editing later. And just going to have some fun. Going to go ahead and click over to the live scene. I still haven't taken the time to fix my Stream Deck shortcuts. Here we go. Hey, Zelda. Okay, we are going to, we are empty. Let's go back to the ship. And pick up a companion. Okay, where are my companions at? There's Sarah. Let's run with Lynn for a bit. turn our scanner on so that the blue items that we might have dropped, or the lootable items that we might have dropped previously, will show up for us, and we can go investigate them and see if we want to pick them up and take them with us. I guess we're going down. This is where we started dropping stuff. Yep, we're gonna pick up a whole bunch of this. Hey Zelda, look, girl. You had a big day today. You're gonna have a big day tomorrow. We're gonna go see my sister tomorrow and let you spend some time with your cousins. Yeah. She had a big day today, too. She had a good 2.5 hours that she had to be by herself today. Wasn't a pleasant time for her. She's very, since I work from home, She's very attached, as we haven't had to deal with, and we have separation, and she has separation anxiety, as for the most part, we don't have, I don't have to go places where I can't take her. But there's just a time today where I was going to go have lunch with a friend, and I had no choice but to leave her behind. So she was not happy when I left. But I came home. She was quiet. She seems to be doing okay. Although she is mellowed out and just chilling on my desk right now. Happy to be back with her brother. We spent some time with my mom this afternoon. It's been a good day so far. Oh, I guess I can't get Aquaeus Hematite unless it's for the quest. And it's Aquaeus, not Aquaeus. I will in just a few minutes. You can count on that, Lynn. This is where I just came down. I didn't unlock this safe the last time I was here. Well, let's see if we can unlock it this time. Let's look for outside only. None outside only. Let's auto slot. Okay, now let's look for outside only. So let's look for, we got out, middle, inner. Let's look for middle ring only. That's middle ring only. Which goes there. That goes there. So that and that, okay. So that's not used at all. So the middle row is for the middle ring. We're gonna say that this is gonna be an inner ring. Wait, what just happened? I hope I just got lucky. There we go.